Today we're here at Ogopogo Brewing in San Gabriel. I'm trying out the Charlie Hazy IPA. It's gonna be a pretty, I think, kind of fruity flavor, hazy. Let me give this a try here. Yeah, I believe it has tasting notes of mango and pineapple. Very refreshing, pretty sweet, and definitely like a front palate, mid palate kind of beer. Not real malty, not real bitter either. And we're here with Michael. What are you having there, Michael?
Guibert?
Yeah.
It's a Pilsner?
It's a Saison. It's a part of
Farmhouse Ale.
Why don't you give it a try and let us know what you think?
Up next, we're trying the Yuki Onna, which is going to be a triple dry hop IPA. It's going to be it's not a hazy, so it's going to be slightly more crisp and probably more bitter. Give this here a shot. And it is pretty refreshing. It is definitely a bit hoppier, slightly bitter. Bit more crisp, but yet not malty, so it's still like pretty much forward palate, front palate to mid palate IPA. So yeah, that's pretty good. I do like that one a lot. Michael's trying out another beer as well. What do you have in there, Michael?
This is the Momotaro.
Momotaro.
It's like peaches and cream smoothie or something like that. It's like super, super sweet.
So it's like a sour, right?
It's a sour, yeah. It's like peaches and cream sour. But it's good. It's a little much. A little much, but
a little heavy.
It's a little heavy. It's like 8%. It's like 8% or 8.5. Okay.
Yeah, I think this one is about 7.5 or so. The last one I think I had was about 6.9% or something like that. But I did try his as well, and it is pretty good. Like he said, it's peaches, some kind of other flavor going on there, but it's definitely a pretty heavy, juicy flavor for sure.